This is Julia Melim for Hollywood TV at the premiere of Orange is the New Black. I'm wearing orange, but prison is definitely not my thing. Check out some of the people that stopped to talk to us today. Just talk a little bit about Orange is the New Black, your character.
I play an international drug smuggler. And I basically turn Taylor's character into one of my drug mules. And we end up having like this kind of tumultuous relationship. And we fall in love and, you know, and hijinks ensue, you know.
So what are some of the things that this show talks about? I mean, it's supposed to be funny, but it's also talking about some serious issues through comedy.
Yeah. Well, you know, it's kind of Genji's style. It's like, you know, the Weeds type of style where it's funny, but the comedy is not set up joke. It comes out of the human behavior and the people. And it's awesome. And we push the envelope and it's great.
Very excited. Yeah, no, it's... I think the show is great and the cast is amazing.
What are some of the things that you can learn in prison or that your character learns in prison or from prison?
Yeah, well, you know, my character is just really learning how to be in a relationship, but emotionally, but in practice be a single person because he's living on his own, but he's, you know, emotionally he's with somebody. So it's a really interesting thing that he has to deal with. That's his whole dilemma. It's not something I would ever want to have to deal with.
My name is Matt McGorry, and I play John Bennett.
Great. So tell us about your character in Orange is the New Black.
John Bennett is one of the corrections officers in the facility. Like Piper, the main character, he's a bit of a newbie to the prison environment, so a lot of the comedy from him comes in essentially trying to find the way to fit into the prison and the rules and dealing with the other corrections officers and the inmates and trying not to be too inappropriate in his relationships.
I play a character named Pornstash, who is a very sadistic correctional officer, basically all of the prisoners' worst nightmare.
And how was it shooting Orange is the New Black? Do you have any scenes that you know you remember that are funny, you know, were more fun?
I had a great time on the whole thing. Everyone was a dream. Genji Cohen is an amazing writer to work with.
Hi, I'm Danielle Brooks, and I play Tasty Tasha Jefferson.
Tell us a little bit about your character in Orange is the New Black.
Well, she's a lot of fun. She really says what's on her mind. She is kind of a child of the system, and she brings a lot of joy to a place that can seem very dark. I think people are really going to like watching Tasty and seeing where her journey goes.